Today is 22nd of the May 2019, and today is Wednesday. And our topic of discussion will be today in three parts. One part will be that Harappa civilization, which is our course domain for this week, Harappa civilization. The second part will be the newspaper analysis, and third part that what we have studied last day, something related to that we will take a test. Firstly, I will start with the third part itself. No, the third part means whatever we have done yesterday, and we have to make a test out of it. No, so what is the questions we can frame from the yesterday test? Yesterday we have seen about. What we have seen about water use efficiency, no? Water use efficiency, pulse cultivation, water use efficiency. What does it mean by water use efficiency? You require to write a small write up that what does it mean by water use efficiency. You require to make a small write up on water use efficiency. We know very well that you have to use the keywords while using this water use efficiency. One keyword is the more crop per drop. No? What is meaning of more crop per drop? This concept came in 2015. Means we have to conserve every drop of water, or with one drop of water we have to make number of more productivity, means number of crops, means more crop per drop. Means we have to conserve the water. For conservation of water, what the basic philosophy is there? Basic philosophy is there, suppose water is flowing. Okay, water is flowing at the mountains. And from the mountain, water is flowing, it is going at the bottom. It is going to the river, and from the river, it is going to the sea. What we are doing that, we make some watershed. Watershed management. What is the principle? Watershed management. Like you might have visited Rajgir Hills, Ghuma hai, gaya hai. Rajgir, you are finding that there are so many mountains. Okay, on the mountain, there will be rainfall. The rain will come. What we have to do? We have to make some bunding. Mere banana hai. Khet mein jo mere hota hai, bunding. Bunding means bandh type of chota chota. The water will come, it will stagnate for some time. Then the water will cross the bund, but some water will stay. Then again one bunding at this slope. Means one bunding this way, means one bunding at this place. Then water will come, then again at this place one bunding, then again water will be there. Then again one bunding at this place, again water will be there, then this will come to the river. Means the 3-4 bunding suppose I am making. Means at 3-4 places we are making a small lake type of structure. No? That type of lake type of structure which is not harmful also, but to some extent it can retain water for some time. Means we are restricting the flow of the water to some extent. And by that method, we are allowing the water to stand for some time. Water will percolate down in the soil, and the water will be recharged. The soil will be recharged with water, and that water will go with the groundwater. It will connect with the groundwater, and the groundwater will be recharged. Now, previously, suppose if there is no such type of the treatment, no such type of watershed management, suppose we are taking water, then we have to make a borewell for 120 feet. But if the water is recharged, then it can be 90 feet. If more recharge, it can be 80 feet. Means water availability will be more. That is one point. But that is for the groundwater recharging. No? The first principle is what? Groundwater recharging. Second point is that what else we can do? We can do one more thing, that suppose farmer is there. Farmer need to make the water available to the crops. Then what they are doing? They are doing the flood irrigation. What they are doing? They are doing flood irrigation. Flood irrigation means they flood this land. What they are doing? They are flooding the land. But with flooding of the land, what happens? After some time, there will be evaporation. Pani ur jayega. Then again, crop will need water. No? If you are doing drip irrigation means drop water is coming. No? Like, suppose in a farm, what you can do, that you are taking the disposable water bottles. So many are there, we are taking drinking water bottles. In that, we put one syringe. Okay? And from there, drop, and you put wire on the field at regular intervals, like one wire, two wire, three wire, and you put this water bottles, and the water bottle syringe are there, and drop water is going there. So what will do? The plant will take the water. They are also not thirsty now. They will do their nourishment through the source of the water. With minimum water, the plant will get maximum nourishment. How? Because plant takes nourishment from the root, and near the root some water is there. Then plant will absorb the water, and with that water it can do the process of photosynthesis. No, it is not required that all the time water should be there. That is one way. Suppose if the land is fallow means khali hai. Land is fallow. At that time, what we can do? Land fallow rehta tha, kya hota hai? Evaporational loss. Then, pura ka pura ret ban jayega. What we can do? On the fallow land, we can put some straw. Kuch puwal dal denge. Niche nami rah jayegi. The conservation of water, moisture conserve kar liya humne. You might be finding that banda gobhi jo ugata hai kishan. वो पॉलीथीन पूरा खेत में लगा देता है. यू पुट द पॉलीथीन लेफलेट ऑन द इंटायर फील्ड एंड पुट सम होल एट रेगुलर इंटरवल्स सम होल. ओके, लाइक दे पुटिंग द पॉलीथीन इन द इंटायर फील्ड एंड दे पुट सम होल एट रेगुलर इंटरवल्स. ग्लास कोई चीज लेकर इसे कट 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 करके चला जाता है पॉलीथीन को. एंड इन दैट दे आर पुटिंग द सीड्स. उसके बीच में शीट लगा देता है. तो बाकी जगह से तो पानी नहीं जाएगा इवापोरेशन. ओनली दैट प्लेस वेयर इट रिक्वायर्स, जहाँ इसको एरेशन चाहिए, वहाँ पर तो इसको उतना कट किया हुआ है. इट मीन्स वाटर कंजर्वेशन भी हो रहा है और प्लांट को न्यूट्रिशन भी मिल रहा है. देयर कैन बी गुड एग्रीकल्चरल प्रैक्टिसेज बाई विच वी कैन कंजर्व वाटर. तो वाटर के यूज की इफिशियंसी को हमने बढ़ा लिया. वी हैव इन्हेंस्ड द इफिशियंसी ऑफ वाटर फॉर प्रोड्यूसिंग मोर क्रॉप्स. दैट इज वाटर यूज इफिशियंसी. इन डिफरेंट क्लाइमेटिक रीजन्स इट कैन बी इन डिफरेंट वे. इन डिफरेंट फील्ड कंडीशंस, इन डिफरेंट ज्योग्राफिकल सेटिंग्स, इट कैन बी ऑफ डिफरेंट वे. इंड इट. सो दैट इज द वाटर यूज इफिशियंसी. Why in the chapter is there 606 video, that is the pulse production and water use efficiency. Because in context of pulse are usually more grown in the southern area, Deccan plateau side. In Deccan there is not that much rain. Here we are having perennial river in the northern India, but Deccan it is not there. There we require more water use efficiency techniques. No? That's why for the millet production, millet is there in the Deccan plateau as well as in Rajasthan and those areas where there are no much rain. So we use water use efficiency for the millet production. That's why every year questions are coming for the water use efficiency. So now our homework is that you have to write down some write up on the water use efficiency, millet production in India, pulse production in India. You have to write down the name of the different type of the pulses, their productions, how much of production is there, different type of the millets and their production. Correct? when we write down the different type of the millets, different type of the pulses like tuwar dal, gram, every type of the pulses, how many type of the pulses are there, then we can earmark on the map of India that at which place this pulse is being grown. ठीक है ना, ये कर लेंगे हम लोग. दिस इज आवर होमवर्क. वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग के कॉन्टेक्स्ट में व्हाट इज वाटर यूज इफिशियंसी, वो छोटा राइटअप लिखना है. और हमको लिखना है पल्स प्रोडक्शन कहाँ होता है और आपका मिलेट प्रोडक्शन कहाँ होता है. ठीक है ना, ये तो कर लेंगे, तो प्रॉब्लम नहीं है इसमें. ठीक है, इट्स ऑल राइट. तो हम इसको अपलोड कर देते हैं.